in keeping with the mental health thing, don't be afraid to speak to people. And if someone comes up talking to you, make sure that you give that person your undivided attention. Because if you don't, you could regret it. They might not talk to you again. They might not talk to anybody again. And that can be something that you'll have to deal with. Listen to the people who have problems, because they are real problems. But find the humor in it for yourself, and it will make every day a little bit easier. I mean, I call it mental wealth. When I try to take a good, if I have a good thought, I'll put it away. And when I'm going through a dark time, I'll try to take it out and think about it. And that way I'm building up.
Beautiful.
You know?
Beautiful.